who participated in the first freedom movement, what do you think about what's happening in the country right now?
See, the country has progressed a lot, there is no doubt. There is development in many fields. But so far as the basic problems are concerned, they are continuing there. As a matter of fact, Gandhiji, when he wanted freedom, his idea was to see that there is no poverty in this country. And after 62 or 63 years of freedom, we are having 30% of people below poverty level. And we have not given out of thought to that problem. Even the learned people, even the educated people, the economists have not recognized that the country is impoverished, and so 30% of the people are below poverty level. So our priority ought to be to eradicate poverty, eradicate corruption, and also people also should know their rights and their duties. So their duty is to see that a good government is brought into existence. In order to do that, they will have to strive hard to find out that people are they have to be more responsible, and they have to respond to the calls of the nation, and whatever problems are there, they will have to sit together and solve it. There are 10,000 organizations, NGO organizations in Bangalore itself, and if they can join together, these basic problems can be taken on a priority, and they should make up their minds.
Are you ready to lead us, sir, in the second freedom movement?
So far as the leadership is concerned, it should be a collective leadership now, and there is no leader as such whom we can recognize. Therefore, there should be collective leadership, and that has to be worked out.
And you will be there to support us?
I am there as a volunteer to support this cause.
Thank you so much.